15-15,
you got a DRL printing all territory?
Yeah, I think so, he just drove away.
Yeah, DRL is down. I'm getting ready to clear up with Jared.
Thank you.
I've never heard of this 68N before. I wonder if it's like a special train or a reroute. I'll have to look it up. I heard him talk about it on the radio. I was like, oh, well, check this out.
Far enough.
86, two more. Last one. Back 110.
That was a pretty good one. There we go. First time I've ever seen a stage of 309 way up here. That looks better. Sorry about that. Sun was on the screen, so I couldn't really see it. Thank you. normally they put like a 265s and 264s up out here at the Bevier Street yard that this is pulling out of. I think maybe I've seen him do this maybe two other times, maybe. That's pretty rare. Hopefully the footage of that CN100 wasn't too bad at the beginning of the video. Let's see.
Thank you. Ew.
Look at that, tagged engine. And an M2, I think. Isn't that? Normally the tagged engines are UPs out west. That's a pretty rare sight around here. You look better at some of the tagging. One TOFC, huh? Thank you.
one C car, huh?
That's a good one.